pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, groove. Baby girl, watch how you move.
What?
I got them vests on my shoes. I pop a pill and I lose. Wait, speed it up. Look at the diamonds, they eat it up.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy CuboTV, and I'm back with another video today, man. As y'all can see, man, from the title, man, we got your boy DDG, man. Lil Baby official music video. We all been waiting for this. We've all been waiting for this. As a DDG fan, I know I've been waiting for this. You feel me? I'm also, you know, waiting. Man, we've been waiting, man. We've been waiting. DDG been on a tear right now, man. Shout out to Daryl, man. Shout out to DDG, man. Shout out to the whole gang in LA, man. Shout out to all them dudes. But, you know, DDG been on the tear, man. He just got off tour. He just did all that, man. He did a festival with Chris Brown and all that good stuff. He going to do some stuff with Chris Brown, man. It's crazy, man. DDG been on the tear, man. I really look up to that dude, man. It's like a big bro to me, man. I really look up to him, But anyways, man. Before we even get to this video, I need y'all to like, comment, and subscribe, man. Y'all just keep spreading the word for me. Keep, you know, just keep pushing it, man. Because I'm going to keep pushing it for y'all, man. I'm going to keep pushing this content out for y'all. I'm going to be in LA. I'm going back to LA real soon. So I'm going to be, you know, running some numbers up. Running something up with Ray and all that, man. And we're going to be out there in LA real soon. But let's get to this, man. Let's go ahead and get to this, you know. Let's see what DDG got for us today. DDG, tell me who your jeweler is. Nigga, I need that. You know I need my four letters, my Cubo on there, man, with the 8-ball. You know, how I need it, man. You know I'm coming. You know I'm rocking. I don't think y'all understand, bro. This nigga's a pioneer. Like, DDG started this black YouTube thing, man. Well, he didn't start it, but, like, you feel me? This is one of the pioneers for us. You feel me? Him and Funny Mike, man. Kevin Edwards Jr., man. Them my pioneers, you know what I mean? Like, them my niggas. I'll first start watching them, bro. You know what I mean? And I really look up to this nigga. And the fact that he shouldn't be considered a YouTuber, nigga. He's a rapper. You feel me? This is an entertainer, you know what I mean? And people be calling him a YouTuber, but he's an entertainer, man. He's an inspiration, for real.
Little baby need a lesson.
Right?
I ain't talking about when Drake featured Lil Baby meeting all my women. What's it up while we tussling? Got the back scratches in the picture. Type of shit where we both come like we bought tickets for a mission. Lil Baby my addiction, yeah. Lil Baby need a lesson. I ain't talking about when Drake featured Lil Baby meeting all my women. What's it up while we tussling? Got the back scratches in the picture. Type of shit where we both come like we bought tickets for a mission. Lil Baby my addiction, yeah.
That's some bad females in here.
Now we picking up.
That's some bad females in here, Daryl.
Yeah.
Some bad hoes in this, for real.
Caught my attention. Now we picking up the slack. Bend down, look back. Go ahead, throw it back. Damn, you looking like a stack. Big moans when I crack. You open up, I attack. Made me wanna throw some racks, yeah. You get it soaked, that's no issue. When knowingly how I slide in, it's so smooth uncontrollably. Already knowing she's showing me what I be missing emotionally. When I'm on tour, all these girls wanna go with me. Acting out socially, vocally. No, all these bots keep on posting me globally. Then she start yelling and cursing ferociously. Little baby need a lesson. I ain't talking about when Drake featured Lil Baby meeting all my women. What's it up while we tussling? Got the back scratches in the picture. Type of shit where we both come like we bought tickets for a mission. Lil baby, my addiction, yeah. Lil baby, need a lesson. I ain't talking about when Drake featured Lil baby meeting all my women. What's it up while we tussling? Got the back scratches in the picture. Type of shit where we both come like we bought tickets for a mission.
Okay, Daryl. That was a hit, bro. I already heard the song because I got the album, of course. But I mean, the mixtape, of course. But the EP. But the video was hard, bro. I give it 10 out of 10 for this video, man. And for those of y'all that know, I don't even give 10 out of 10s, man. But I'm giving DDG one of them, man. I rock with it, man. I really rock with this song, man. I rock with DDG, man. I'm waiting on that, what's that song called? That Hold Up video. We waiting on that. Daryl, what's up? Drop that Hold Up video, man. Like I said, bro, continue to be an inspiration, man. Always remember you got motherfuckers looking up to you, man. Continue to do you, man. Continue to rock out, bro. We gonna meet one day, man. You know what I mean? DDG gonna be in one of my videos one day. Real soon. Remember I said that. But anyways, man, we out of here. That's today's video, Q Club, man. I got bangers coming for y'all, man. I love y'all, man. Y'all just continue to spread the word. If you're new to the channel, man, welcome to the family. Welcome to the Q Club, man. It's the littest family on YouTube, man. Like I said, man, welcome. I love y'all. I'm out of here, Q Club. Yeah!
Pick it up, groove. Baby girl, watch how you move.
What?
I got them vests on my shoes.
I pop a pill and I lose.
Wait, speed it up. Look at the diamonds, they eat it up.